I stand for life. Like, that is it. Everybody else is canceled. Hey honeys, it's your boy Jeremiah back again with another video. And in today's video, I'll be reacting to another Citizen's Queen video. This is their This Christmas cover. I previously reacted to Citizen Queen, No Tears Left to Cry. I'll link that in the card above if you want to check that out. And I was absolutely impressed with these young ladies. These girls are super, super talented and I am excited to go on this journey with them because guess what, honey? I stan already. Five amazing girls, five great personalities, and they just seem like genuine fun girls. I truly, truly, truly hope that they don't let this crazy music industry destroy them because there are some bad apples in this music industry that just want to put people into a box when it comes to their creativity. And I really hope that these ladies do not let that get the best of them. But I have followed them all on Instagram and I knew this one was coming out today. So I'm coming back from a walk and I said, oh my gosh, I hope the Citizen Queen video is not out yet. And lo and behold, the video was posted 22 minutes ago. So I am just in time for this reaction. Before we get into this video, make sure you like this video, give it a big thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, hit that bell icon for notifications for when I post. I post every week, not every 2 weeks, not every 3 weeks, every 7 days or less, honey. And without further ado, let's get into the video. Oh my gosh. Okay, Kayla. I do know their names though. It's Kayla, Hannah, Katie, Cora, and Nina. I don't know the faces yet. I know Kayla, I know Katie, I know Cora's the beatboxer. That's Cora, I think, in a stripe. I was on her live last night. I think that's Nina on the left hand side right here. Or I think I might have got it backwards. Harmonies are on point, y'all. Okay, run, honey. You better run, sis. I think that's Hannah. You know you ain't supposed to be eating raw cookie dough. Oh my gosh, the visuals on this are amazing. Yes, oh my god, they look amazing, y'all. Every single one of them. They going off, y'all. They really going off. Like, harmonies are on point. Visuals are on point. This video mad clear too. Like, I'm not even used to this because I'm recording with a fucking potato. Okay, Alpha Change, I see you. This is a cute Alpha too. This little houndstooth. Hey, Scott Daddy. Come through, Katie Simone, honey. I call her Katie Simone because her name is Katie, but her tone gives me Nina Simone, honey. Yes, look at these outfits. This styling is perfect on this outfit right here. The fact that she got this low cut right here and she put that necklace right there, perfect choice. Okay, splits. You better belt, sis. I stand for life. Like, that is it. Everybody else is canceled. These girls are amazing. Like, truly amazing. I cannot express how good they are. And just watching this, I see that all of these girls are equally, like, just amazing. They are truly amazing. They all bring different things to the group that just come together and make an amazing vocal piece. Visuals were amazing. Styling, y'all know I'm a snob for styling. Me personally, I would like to see a little bit more sexy when it came to lingerie, but then you gotta realize not everybody is into sex. It was more catered towards the general audience. But towards the end, we got a little neck, we got a little leg, we got a little chest, we got a little everything, okay? So both audiences are satisfied. And please, don't be in the comments saying I'm over-sexualizing the girls. No, honey, we are all about being who you are and dressing how you want. If they want to dress like that, honey, let them dress like that. But this was an all-around amazing performance. I honestly cannot wait to see what is in store for these girls. Girls, you probably won't see this, but if I ever come to Philly, let me know. I will be at the show. I will be at the door 3 hours early, honey. I know they were on tour of Pentatonix, but I think that was solely in New York. And New York is a trip, honey. Child, I ain't got time to be going to New York. But that's all for this video, guys. Make sure you like this video. Give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. Hit that bell icon for notifications for when I post. I post every week, not every 2 weeks, not every 3 weeks, every 7 days or less, honey. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, honeys.